children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Previously, we have learned capital letter T. And today, we are going to learn one new letter, capital letter U. U says A. U says A. Okay. Now, children, tell me, जब बारिश आती है और बारिश से बचने के लिए हम क्या यूज करते हैं? क्या यूज करते हैं? Yes, umbrella. What for umbrella? U for umbrella. Yes, very good. Now children, I have nice song for you. Okay, but before we start learning the new letter, let's sing it together one nice song.
Up, up, up and under two. Up goes the umbrella.
Letter U. U is for umbrella, umbrella. U is for you, unicycle, you, unicycle, you, unicycle. U is for you, unicorn, you, unicorn. U is for up, 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 up. U is for you, universe, you, universe. U is for you. Good job!
Now let's see how to write capital letter U. We will trace this dot dot line. Now we will start from here. Standing line. Like this. Then curve. Slowly, slowly go up with standing line. Yes, capital letter U. U says A. Now let's see how to write capital letter U on red and blue line. Red line to second blue line, standing line, curve, touch the second blue line, go up with standing line and touch the first red line. Again, first red line to second blue line, standing line, curve, touch the second blue line, go up with standing line and touch the first red line, capital letter U. Now children, let's see how to write capital letter U in square line book. Okay, first we will put 5 ticks and we will start from here. Red line to second blue line, standing line, curve, touch the second blue line, go up with standing line and touch the first red line, capital letter U. Again, red line to second blue line, standing line, curve, touch the second blue line, then go up with standing line and touch the first red line. Children, you have to write neat and clean, okay? Like this. Red line to second blue line, standing line, curve, touch the second blue line, go up with standing line, touch the first red line. Red line to second blue line, standing line, curve, touch the second blue line, go up with standing line and touch the first red line, capital letter U. This way you have to finish all the lines. Now let's draw U for utensils. Kids, हमारे किचन में जो बर्तन होते हैं उन्हें हम utensils कहते हैं. First we will draw plate. For plate we will draw one circle.
plate.
Now we will draw bowl. Curve inside, then curve and upper curve. Now we will draw spoon. For spoon, slanting line, another slanting line and join with curve. Now we will draw one glass also. Slipping line, slanting line and another slanting line and curve, then upper curve, glass. These all are utensils.
Bye bye, my dear little ones. Take care.